It would stop, and then it would move on. Then it would stop again. But what on earth was it doing? Aha! So we can see now what it was up to. It was stopping in front of each house. It would stop and peer into the upstairs window of each house in the street. It actually had to bend down to peer into the upstairs window. That's how tall it was. It would stop and peer in, then it would slide onto the next house and stop peering, and then peer in, and so on, all along the street. It was much closer now, and so we could see it more clearly. Looking at it carefully, she decided it had to be some kind of person. Obviously, it wasn't human, but it was definitely a person. A giant person, perhaps. Sophie stared hard across the busy moving street. The giant, if that's what it was wearing a long black cloak